Similarly, I'm going to make a pH 4 buffer solution. These magic little caplets, I've opened it. I'm going to dump the sodium bicarbonate powder into the flask. And abracadabra, stir it. And this is guaranteed to be a solution that maintains a pH of 4. Similarly, I did the same thing with pH 7. Only difference is the capsules for pH 7 were green. So here you see I have a pH 4 buffer solution, pH 7 buffer solution, and pH 10 buffer solution.